Hi everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and welcome to day number 17 of our Lego City Advent Calendar countdown until
Christmas.
Now yesterday, our friend Officer Joey, now he's Sheriff Officer Joey.
I like how he keeps the officer in his name.
He was taking Glenn off to jail.
Yeah.
Because Glenn has been accused of kidnapping Santa Claus.
Who would or could kidnap Santa Claus?
Apparently there was evidence linking Glenn to the crime left at the crime scene where Santa was kidnapped.
Yeah.
Let's see what's in store for today in box number 17. It's Sheriff Officer Joey's police snowmobile.
Wow, he has...
How cool is that?
Yeah, that's a pretty cool upgrade. And here is the police snowmobile. Check that out. I don't quite know how it works, though, because the normal snowmobile has a track on the bottom. This just has three skis, so I think he can only go downhill.
Ben, I think you know by now anything's possible in Lego City. And speaking of Lego City, let's go back and see how our story unfolds today.
Mm-hmm.
All right, you get into my snowmobile and I'm going to drive you down to the station.
But I'm innocent, I tell you, I'm innocent.
Very comfortable.
All right, we're going downtown. Oh, hello there, Mr. Burns. How's it going today?
Excellently. I see you have my young friend Glenn back there. I hope everything's okay.
This guy is no friend. He's the prime suspect in the kidnapping of Santa Claus.
Oh dear, Santa Claus has been kidnapped? Well, if that's the case, I hope you prosecute this hoodlum to the fullest extent of the law.
That's what I plan to do, Mr. Burns. See you later.
I wonder if Mr. Burns is up to something.
Well, I think Pretzel Pete is starting to get suspicious of Mr. Burns.
I think so. You know, you need to be careful of those people that carry cameras around all the time.
And what's going to become of Glenn being taken off to jail by Sheriff Officer Joey?
You know, Sheriff Officer Joey always comes around at some point.
We'll see how long it takes him this year.
Hopefully not until Christmas Eve. I mean, you don't want him to stay in jail for the rest of the month.
We'll come back tomorrow as our Lego City Advent Calendar countdown till Christmas
continues.